Good morning, Chrissy. Good morning, Todd. We are having a great time here at Edwin's Bakery and Butcher Shop and Library and Center for everything. For all of his students in this great program, two students this morning are
Alyssa
and
Francine.
Okay, good morning, Alyssa and Francine. All right, so Brendan, amazing yep. humanitarian, his two MLK awards sitting right there. When did you receive those, Brendan?
One was in 2015.
Yeah.
That was from the county prosecutor's office. The other was last year with the SCLC, mm-hmm. Reverend Cavendish. That was a very special one as well.
Awesome. Well, congratulations to being an MLK humanitarian recipient.
Thank you, Kenny. Thank you.
Award winner. Recipient. There's the word. Okay. So, MLK's favorite dessert was?
The pecan pie.
The pecan pie. So, we're going to make some pecan pie this morning. All right. So, what's first?
You're
going to
put in your butter.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yes, always melted. Don't try putting in there stiff, huh?
Brown sugar.
They used to call me that in college.
Your honey.
Honey, okay.
Do you
want
to give that a little scrape?
Okay.
To get all of the honey
mm-hmm.
out?
Honey, okay.
Then your eggs.
Eggs. Okay. More eggs, excellent.
And then your light corn syrup.
Light corn syrup, okay. Mix all that in here.
Now, Ken, did you do sweets? I mean, is that your thing?
Yeah. You know what? I like do just like a bite.
Okay.
You know, I'm salt, but I will do one piece of pie. You know, some people eat like a whole pie.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is what they call lemon râpé. It is like lemon peel.
Okay. All right. Like a little lemon zest.
Yes.
Excellent. Okay, so while I'm mixing this, and the next step is what?
Punching out the dough.
Okay, you're going to punch out the dough.
Roll it out first, mm-hmm. about 3 millimeters.
Okay.
Yeah, nice and flat there, Kenny.
Okay, I see that. Well done.
We pop it out, and then a nice oiled pie tin is the secret. That way it doesn't get stuck inside of there. But gotcha. You can see that the dough isn't too soft. It hasn't been hanging out here too long.
Mm-hmm.
It's got enough flexibility, but it's still firm where it won't rip and tear on you.
Okay.
You know, some people make this, it gets too hot, they pick it up, it falls apart, right?
Now while I'm mixing this, we already have a little mixture because we would add some pecans, right?
Yes,
we would. And then Francine will show you, this is kind of the special spot here, is putting the pecans in the tart. You know someone's going to, not in this shop, of course, lick their fingers, but at home things happen.
Oh, look at that. And then we spread that out. And then after Francine gets that in there, we're going to stick that in the oven for how long?
Well, this one's going to go about 25, 30 minutes at about 375, so it's not a terribly long bake,
okay.
but it does take a little bit.
Wow. Pecan pie. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s favorite dessert. All right. When we come back, we're going to whip that in the oven and then bring it out and see how everything looks hanging out with Brandon and his amazing students. Two-time MLK Humanitarian Award recipient right here on Martin Luther King Jr. Day at his bakery on Buckeye. All right. Back to you guys in the studio. I got to keep mixing. You know.
Keep doing your thing.
Well-deserved award for Brandon. He's a great guy.
He does a great job.
Yeah.
Doesn't he?
Looking forward to seeing more of that bakery, too.